guys late. I feel like they should have been here by now. I said I would wait, though. Down. So, tell me, how was your trip here? Not too long and tedious, I hope. I know we're pretty far out, but I can assure you, we're the finest tailors in the kingdom. Anything you might need, we will make. Just for you. I hope the train conductor wasn't too weird. My lost customer said she sat opposite her the entire ride, just staring at her. Can you believe that? Absolutely creepy. Okay. I'm glad you didn't have a weird experience then. Okay. Looks like I've just about finished up here. So, what can I do for you today? I see. A beautiful suit. May I ask what the occasion is, my sweet, favorite customer? No? Alright then. Keep your secrets. Let's get into the details then, shall we? Okay. So, what were you thinking, color? So we're going with one row of buttons, okay, single-breasted, dark blue, pinstripe, good, slim fit then, perfect, classic peak lapel, for a sharp and dramatic V-shape. Good. Looking at your body type. I'd recommend a center vent down the back of the blazer for better comfort and movement.
Me to the back so you can have a good look at our selection of fabric. Right this way.
Okay. First, we have this luxurious wool. Durable. What do you think? It's also wrinkle resistant and has a little bit of water resistance in it. Bear in mind it is a fairly dense fabric though. Would you like to see the next one? Show to you. tweed is actually water repellent. Due to it being made of tightly woven and dyed wool. It's thick. It's coarse. And of course also pretty warm, so might not be what you're looking for. Would you like to see the next one? Our next sample here, we have our cotton, classic, lightweight, breathable. If you're looking for something a little bit more in between the two, I do have one more thing to show you. Look at this one first before you make up your mind. Yeah, it is pretty lightweight, isn't it? All right. Lastly, we have over here is our linen, just like cotton, but a little bit more durable. It is wonderfully soft too. Do you feel that? It feels great, doesn't it? As you're happy. Alrighty, let's go back to the other room. Oh shoot. Okay, I almost forgot. It's pretty late and I'm a little bit tired, but I know you've chosen the linen, but could I interest you in another demo of all of the fabrics? This is gonna sound a little strange, but normally, I like to cover your head completely in all of the different fabric choices, and once you pick one from there, it's life-changing. It's absolutely life-changing. Okay, I'll tell you what, we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it in the same order. So, you just sit tight, and if anything, we might still end up picking the linen, but, you know. That's totally fine. Okay, so we are going to start with the wool again. Next, we have the tweed. Thank you. And lastly, we have the linen. So linen's definitely the one for you. I knew you were gonna pick it, but it's just part of the process, you know? Tell me that wasn't relaxing, though. Okay. Now that we have all of that sorted, we have to get onto the measurements. If you wouldn't mind standing over here, please.
Make yourself comfortable. Would you like a cup of tea while you work? Oh. Let me boil the kettle for you.
first need to draw out the pattern with your measurements onto a sheet of paper. Then I gotta cut out the paper, transfer that pattern to fabric, cut the fabric, and, you know, sew it together. So you just sit tight, enjoy your tea, and relax for a little bit, okay? It's late. If you wanna doze off, if you wanna fall asleep, that's totally fine, I understand. Make sure that you're comfortable. Thank you. just upstairs.